Hello, everyone, and welcome back to Bendy and the Ink Machine. Now, a new chapter has been released, and as you can see, since I already put chapter 1, I'm not going to make us go through it, but I will go over to chapter 2, and we'll start this up right away. And doop-a-doop. Oh, wow, they added more buttons. I am so happy. Okay, so now we have a weapon. And we also have an interact, and we also have a run, which is something that the other game was severely lacking. Perfect. Chapter 2, The Old Song.
Oh, my head. What happened?
You fell down a hole, buddy. Well, we fell down a hole. Don't worry, we're gonna be fine.
Well, I guess there's only one thing to do. Press on.
I mean,
see if I can find a way out.
Where did we come from? We didn't come from this way, did we? We did come from that way. Okay, so that makes sense. This is the doorway that we entered into, and then everything went black. Okay, that makes sense. We had an axe. Come on, don't tell me there's... Oh, there's our axe. Hey, door, can I ask you a question? No? Nice. I'm gonna move my DPI down a bit. Sorry, it was getting kind of... He will set us free. I guess that's for health? I mean... How the heck do we have all this food down here? Oh, thank you.
How did this place get so big?
Yeah.
He appears from the shadows to rain his sweet blessings upon me. The figure of ink that shines in the darkness. I see you, my savior. I pray you hear me. Those old songs, yes, I still sing them. For I know you are coming to save me, and I will be swept into your final loving embrace. But love requires sacrifice. Can I get an amen?
What the hell?
I said, can I get an amen?
Wait, who's that? What the heck were you doing, buddy? Drew, we need to have a talk about this. Joey, we need to have a talk. Joey, Drew. I mean, Bendy in train trouble. Well, thank you. Hey, Bendy, how you doing? I'm having a hard time. Mwah. Don't worry. I'll figure it out. I just fell down a hole. Oh, great.
Hello, sleep. Excuse me, can you help me? Hello?
Yeah, hey,
where
buddy.
Where the hell did he go?
I don't like that. Bendy, did you see him? I'm scared, Bendy. This doesn't seem natural. No. And there was a pandagram.
We need to get power to this gate somehow. Should be a couple switches nearby.
Yeah, should be.
Then maybe I can open it.
Probably down there. Find three switches. So, I'm gonna eat one of your canned soups. Don't worry, Bendy, I'll be back. Shoo-ba-doo-boo-boo. You have a weapon, don't scare me, I will swing. Hey, Bendy. You see any of these guys? Some guy over there was shouting, can I get an amen? I'm not sure if I want to give him one. Okay. Three switches. Ooh, I saw a switch over here. Is this it? There we go. Looking for another switch. Gotta be another switch. There's gotta be a switch here. Yeah, huh. This might take a little bit. I'm hoping not, but still. Knowing how this game was, it did take us a while to find the rest of those items. Is there a switch up here? I'm kind of hesitant. I saw a man walk through a wall. I am not sure what all this is. I am very hesitant about it. Oh, great. This is my run. Well, thanks, utility chef. Since when did we get a utility shaft? So I found one switch. Is there anything else I have to do? So I just start hacking away. I'll just start hacking away if it makes people happy. Hacking, hacking, hacking. No, I wouldn't hack you, Bendy. Not at all. You my little buddy. I wonder. Must be a switch. Where is that switch? Come here, switchy, switchy. Uh-huh. Where's the switch? There's one switch right there. I'm sure of it. See, it's even lit up. It lit up saying that I found a switch. Where's the other three switches? I don't know. What about you, Bendy? Do you know? I don't know. This entire place is all big and boards everywhere. I'm just gonna smack my way around. Go ka-chonk, ka-chonk. Oh god. Why is there water over here? That doesn't make sense. I mean, there's a switch right there. Hey, Bendy, what are you doing? Ooh, there's a switch right there. I see you. Ha ha ha. Got you, got you. Okay, it's not gonna be very noticeable. You're gonna make this hard on me, aren't you? Uh-huh. Tell me, where's the last switch, huh? Somewhere I don't know. Oh god, if this is the run, then I'm in trouble. I'm fairly certain that if I need to run anywhere, I'm going to die. Shoot. Nothing up here. I'm not seeing anything. Where are you, last switch? I am spending up a good amount of time searching for you. I mean, seriously. Where could he be? This is not fun. Not funny. Smack the chair. Got one switch, two switch, three switch, blue switch. Switch witch. Way to look. I bet you there is a switch in this place or on one of the walls. I'm just missing it. You guys are probably seeing it by now as well and are like, Alex, you stupid! It was back there! Don't worry, I'm still looking. I haven't given up. Also, these boards, you have to hit them in the right spot in order for them to break. That's kind of wrong in a way. Bendy, have you seen the last switch? I mean, honestly. Oh, there's a switch! There we go. I have to eat some food first. Thanks, Bendy, you always know how to help me out. You're my little buddy. Don't worry, we're gonna be perfectly fine. Who cares about that crazy man? Did I hear something groan? I'm partially worried for my safety. Oh, hey, music department! Ugh, this ink is everywhere. Stairs. Okay, that stair goes that way.
So first,
what do you have to say?
Installs this ink machine over our heads. Then it begins to leak. Three times last month, we couldn't even get out of our department because the ink had flooded the stairwell.
Oh.
Joey's solution. An ink pump to drain it periodically. Now I have this ugly pump switch right in my office. People in and out all day. Thanks, Joey. Just what I needed. More distractions. Stupid cartoon songs don't write themselves, you know?
Oh, wow. So it seems like Lawrence here was having troubles with the company. Oh, wow, that's... The Lander's Side of... Yeah, that's a fun song, I guess. Hey, Bendy, what are we up to? Have you seen any monsters, Bendy? No? Okay. You'll tell me, right? Of course! Thank you. Since when do you have a voice? I don't know! Oh, we'll figure it out. Oh, hey! It's a projector graph. Ooh, another... Okay. Okay. All right. Okay. Hey, Bendy. See anything down there? Is there a secret door or something? I don't know. I'm running over there to see if there's a secret door or something. Said that he ran in there for no good reason. Oh. Is there like a secret door in here? I'm partially sure afraid. Wait. Where's Bendy? Bendy, wait. Oh, hey! What you doing up there? Did you shut off the projector? Now, Bendy, you know that I need that projector running. Let's see, what does it say? Oh, really? She may be as popular as Bendy someday. These past few years, probably. I voiced everything from talking chairs to dancing chickens. But this is the first character I've really felt a connection with. She's a part of this. We're going places. Nice. Well, I hope you and Alice have a great connect. It went far together. Well, judging by the way this place turned out, I'm guessing you didn't get very far, but still, I can always hope.
Looks like the stairwell's flooded. If I'm gonna get out of here, I'll need to find a way to drain it.
Okay. Well, at least the power's on. That's another good thing that came out of there. Oh, that must be Alice Angel. Okay. So, I'm guessing what we need to do is, now that the power's back on, hey, Bendy, I see there are now two of you. What are you doing? Do I have to run back down there and talk to you about this? You know we are under contract. Whoa! What the hell are you? What the hell are you? No. Stay away from me. I will ask you a question. Hold on. Get the... Jesus. What the hell was that? Bendy, where'd you go? Oh, hey, you're both up there. Oh, nice. Oh, no. That's perfectly fine. I'll find some way to deal with this, I'm sure. I have to beat more of the... What the heck were those things before? Well, someone's recording. Might as well check on... Oh, hey, it's a pipe organ. Yes. I heard someone yelling no. Is this the writer's studio? Is this where the pump switch is? Do not let Joey see this. Why? Why would Joey be mad at that? I don't know, but I want that. Food's always good. In games, if you can get food, the better you are. Oh, hey, Bendy. It's time to believe. Well, thank you. I'm gonna have to step through this, aren't I, Bendy?
Well, there's the pump switch, all right. But that's one hell of a leak blocking the door, though. If I could just stop that imp from flowing, maybe I can get in.
Huh. Oh, well, thank you, Sammy, for that very well-convenienced message. Hehehe. Keys fell in one of the garbage cans. Well, not in that garbage can. Hey, Ben, do you see anything? No? I'm just gonna be playing the pipe organ. Who's screaming? Please don't scream. Alright, I have a bad headache as it is. Well, not exactly. Is it in here? No, not in here. He would have left the keys over here in the music room. Where would he have put... which garbage can? Because he said he left the keys somewhere. Maybe they're in the music room itself? Maybe up here? Anything up here? Oh, wait, there are now three of you. Oh, hey, Bendy. What are three of you doing over there? Last time I left, there was only one. Check in here. No. Oh, wait, there's the keys. Wait, where'd you guys go? Oh, wow, you're all up there. Yep, but I know exactly what you're doing. You want me to come around a third time, don't you? Actually, you kind of maybe want me to come down there just that way. You guys can have your own little band. Is that what's going on? See, I knew it. You guys are having your own little band practice. I knew everything. I figured it out. You and your little band are so cute. Don't worry, I'll be right there in a second to help you play some nice, lovely music. We're gonna go sing, Oh, hi! Oh, you're all back up there! Do I need to leave again? Okay, I'll run right back up. Hold on. Pretty certain if I go right back up here, there's gonna be more of you. No? Okay. Well, you guys have your nice little band practice. You know, however fun that is. I'm gonna go off to the office and, let's see. I have to do a set of keys. Oh, hey. Should allow me to get into Wally's office. And that should allow me...
To enter, you need only know my favorite song, The Piano Delicately Calls. The violin shudders with a piercing voice. The piano returns in graceful harmony. The bass fiddle sings with deep articulation. Sing my song.
Okay, so we need... Okay, well, actually, this is a pattern. Okay, I can remember this. Piano, violin, piano, and then banjo. Okay. Oh, shit! What the hell are you? Leave me alone! There's violin. I am not messing around with this. You can go die. No, 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 no. No, no, no. No, 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 no.
There's something I've got to do in here, but I feel like I'm missing something.
Yeah, more likely. Let's go get that piano. So, piano. Violin. Piano. And then there is the fiddle. Does that work? Did I open it? Did I open it? Please tell me I opened the door. Because I'm getting quite tired of running around. Nope. Piano, violin, piano, and the bass fiddle. So piano, violin, should be over here, then bass fiddle, which would be over in the music recording room, shouldn't it? Oh. Is this all wrong? This is all wrong. I have a feeling this is gonna be a long puzzle. Well then, what am I supposed to do? Wait a minute. Maybe it's the orchestra. Ooh, idea, orchestra. Hey, Bendy, hey, little guys. Can you help me out here? I need some help. Wait, there's the instruments in this room. So, it's piano, violin, piano, and then fiddle, right? I mean, that's the correct answer, right? I can swear. I can swear that's the correct answer. Please tell me I got that right. Oh, wait, when the projector's going! That's right! Because it said that he was running around like a crazy madman. So, if I hit those things while the projector is going, in that order, maybe that will fix it. Haha, Alex, you're smart. Oh, hey, we got 5 little guys now. Hold on, I'm coming over. I am coming right on over. So it is, quickly, piano. Fiddle, piano, did we do it? I don't know, did we do it? Did that work? I'm partially hoping it did, so that way I don't have to come running back here, but... Darn it! Didn't work. I'm sure it has something to do with those Bendys. Bendys, buddies, can you help me out here? I've been attacked by ink monsters and now I'm kind of just going crazy. I thought I had an answer. I don't know if I do or not. Oh, hey, there's six of you out there now. Can you guys help me out a little bit? Really long time is what's said. So it was piano, fiddle, piano, and oh wait, this is the bass. I did it! I opened the sanctuary! Yay! Haha! Sorry, Bendys. Thank you for your help, though. Oh, there's the flow controls. Let's see.
Okay, that should do it.
Yeah, that should. Return to Sammy's office. Oh, hey, Bendy! Was that supposed to scare me? Oh, jeez! What the hell are you? What the hell are you things? You all going to die. I'm up against the wall. I don't like me when I'm up against the wall. I have an axe. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. I have an axe, fucker. Am I alive? I'm alive. Okay, good. Whew. Oh, God. Okay. These things are getting a little bit too trigger happy. Not exactly sure what I'm... Who the heck's supposed to be controlling all this, but they're obviously not doing a good job. I'm gonna give the person in charge a piece of my mind. What's this? Okay, can I do anything about this? Hey, that's from, these people called DA Games made a little theme song for Bendy. Oh, that's his theme song! Awesome! They used it in the game! That's awesome! I love that! I really love when other companies take stuff that's been made for their games and incorporate it into their games. It's so amazing when you get to see that. Oh, what happened? Oh! Who hit me?
It's time for
who the hell are you? Why did you hit me? I was about to be
there
gone.
We go now, nice and tight.
Oh.
We wouldn't want our sheep roaming away now, would we? No, we wouldn't.
Why is your skin covered in ink?
I must admit, I am honored you came all the way down here to visit me.
You're welcome.
It almost makes what I'm about to do seem cruel.
What's that?
But the believers must honor their savior. I must have him notice me. Wait.
What's that?
You look familiar to me. That face.
Yes, I'm the guy who worked here.
For our Lord is calling to us, my little sheep. The time of sacrifice is at hand.
I'm not a sheep! Let me out now!
And then I will finally be freed from this prison. This inky, dark abyss I call a body.
Is that just because...
Quiet. Okay. Listen, I can hear him crawling above.
What is this?
Let us begin. The ritual must be completed.
What ritual?
Soon he will hear me. He will set us free.
No he won't. He'll probably just kill you. Please, I'd like to escape. Let me out!
It's time for bed.
No.
In the morning,
no. 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 No, 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 no!
You'll be dead.
Hear me, baby.
Let me out! Let me out now! I don't want to die! I just came here to see the studio! But Bendy was my friend! No! No! Did it just kill you? Please! Please, let me out now! Escape, Bendy! I'm running! Hold on. Oh, jeez. I'm missing my axe. Where's my axe? I want my axe. Where's my axe? Oh, there's my axe. You guys all die. Okay. I'll live. I'll survive. I forgot my axe. Don't worry. I'm getting out of here. Oh, thank you. Sorry, I was hanging you in the wrong spot. Let me just crack you a little. Oh, wait, did my axe just break? Oh, shoot. Oh, shoot! Shoot! Running away is a good idea! I'm running! Bendy, I like you! Please, don't kill me! You're my friend! And now I have been betrayed!
Hello? Someone there?
Who are you?
I know you're in here. Come out and show yourself.
Who are you? Hey!
Boris?
Boris? Wait, what? What?! That's how you end it?! Oh, that was so good. So, anyway, this is Bendy and the Ink Machine, Chapter 2. My gosh, this was amazing. They really did a good job on upping Chapter 2. I couldn't believe it, but this is well done. So, that being said, thank you guys all for watching. If you want to find the game, it's on Game Jolt. It only has 2 chapters right now, but they're going to be doing a lot to it. Thank you guys all for watching. And as always, space out, everyone. Oh, hey, see? Bendy and Ink Machine song. Like I said, Builder Machine, written by DA Games. But again, thank you guys all for watching. Oh, hey! They've been listening! Oh my gosh, they even add some of this to the game? Nice. Awesome. These credits are awesome. Thank you guys all for watching once more. I'm sorry I have to say second, but space out, everyone. Bye.